The digestive system is responsible for digesting food we eat into small pieces, so that nutrients can be absorbed by the body and the wasting removed. The digestive system works very closely with the circulatory system to get the nutrients food out of your body. The major organs of the digestive system are bowel, esophagus, stomach, liver, pancreas, small intestine, large intestine, anus. How does the digestive system work? We place food in our mouth. We then chew and swallow our food. The food moves down the esophagus into the stomach, where enzymes break down proteins. The liver is where green bile is secreted to break down fats. The pancreas is where enzymes are made. This makes the bile from your liver and juices from your pancreas and then pass through the small intestine. The final stage of the digestive system is the large intestine. It absorbs water from remaining food in our body. The solution wastes leave the body through the anus. There are several diseases associated with the digestive system. One example is celiac diseases. This disorder presents you from eating gluten, wheat, or flour. If you eat these items, it will cause you pain and other problems. I would like to thank everyone for coming today. That's what they